Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing good. So recently there was a sale going on Myntra and I shopped my bit from there. I got two kurta plazo set and one kurti. So straight away let's just hop on to the video and consider subscribing to my channel for more such content. And yeah, enjoy the video. First set is from Libas. It's a kurti sharara set which has sleeves till your elbow. The material is cotton, which would keep you comfortable and stylish at the same time in the summer. It has a green base with red flowers over it and has an attached latkan which adds an element to the complete look. So I noticed after the wash, this material shrinks, so I would recommend you guys to go a size up. Nonetheless, it looks amazing when worn with a classic pair of juttis, and yeah, you can wear it to the brunch or to the office or on a normal day out with your girl gang, and yeah. This second one is from the House of Sangdia, which is one of my favorite brands. It's a pure white anarkali kurti which is floor length and the fabric is cotton and has same white cotton lining till your knees, which means you can wear it as it is as well. It's not see-through at all. On the yoke and bottom, it has a silver mirror looking patri with flower embossing in gold around it. It is throughout the kurti. It also has a great flare to it and is super soft and breathable fabric. This one is my fave from today's haul. Also, it has side zips on both the sides, which provides a well-fitted look. And it is that one classic piece which can be styled in a multiple way and is the wardrobe staple and can be worn casually and over parties too. The third and the last piece is again from the brand Libas. It is one of the brand which I trust and have awesome designs, so yeah. It's a proper indigo purple in color. That is something which caught my attention, so therefore I bought it. It is a kurta plazo set where the plazo gives the look and feel of a sharara and has a good ghera to it. Kurti is a bit longer and the best part is the plazos have latkan and pockets, which I didn't realize while buying, but it's a big yeah from my side. Also, it has gold embossing all over which won't come off that easily. I just tried to scrape it and it did not come out. And also I have washed this one as well and the golden embossing stays. You can wear this with a matching golden dupatta, kolhapuris and gold earrings to make it a perfect outfit to be worn on small family occasions, puja or even a night function too. So yeah, with that, it's a wrap for today's video. I hope you guys like it and if you do, consider subscribing to my channel and share this video with your friends and family. And yeah, until next time, stay gorgeous. Bye-bye.